the reports are coming in of violence and possibly some dead Muslim Brotherhood supporters in the Cairo neighborhood of Heliopolis. Here in downtown Cairo and Tahrir Square, things remain peaceful. There are helicopters from the military flying over. There are a lot of cheers from the crowd.